When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. The attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei, Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go.
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity, as did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
Jacopo de Pazzi, the money. This guy was the head of the Pazzi family, and he ran their banking business. An associate of Lorenzo de' Medici, he had nothing against him personally, so he hired four Templar hitmen to take care of the situation for him. Bernardo di Bandino Baroncelli. Brought up to hate the Medici family for the exile of his cousins, Baroncelli ran the numbers in the Pazzi bank by day, and murdered for the Templars at night. It was Baroncelli who delivered the first blow. Stefano de Bagnone. Known for his cruelty, Bagnone was trained in Rome as a Templar butcher. It was Bagnone who stabbed Lorenzo de Medici in the back. Antonio Maffei. Witness to the sacking of Volterra by Florentine mercenaries, Maffei blamed Lorenzo. He joined the Templars to seek revenge. It was Maffei who slashed Lorenzo's neck. Archbishop Francesco Salviati. Convinced he would be the next Archbishop of Florence, Salviati was enraged when Lorenzo stood in his way. But the Templars were there to heal his wounds. It was Salviati who marched their troops into the city.
Accept my apologies, good son.
I have four murders and two robberies on the soul.
Fine, suffer.
Be careful.
You won't escape. You might have caused worse injury.
Whatever this is about, please kill me. What?
All who need aid are welcome here.
Rumors. This man is a brutal, cold-hearted killer. We must all work to... Good people of Firenze! As a consequence of the flooding border of the Arno, a small tax
I've done nothing, I don't know you!
Deals got a chance to steal the horse.
I may be expensive.
Yes, I only serve the elite.
The best racer in this distretto. They say you're pretty good. I say, prove it.
hopeful world.
Break something to eat.
Perdido! Which port did you see?
Divine medicine! That is my means of pleasure! Please move it before the evening procession of Santa Croce gets underway. There will be a fine crowd.
Go again! Check out!
What's with him?
Do not spoil like you! Now! I'm here with you, brother!
Better for you to die cleanly now!
Leave this place! As you value your life, run!
Thank you.
Please, accept my apologies, good sir.
I'm pressing business.
There! A bit faster! Can't see him!
Bashful type, is it?
Get down, or I'll throw you down.
Truly, I am blessed this day. I've many ups. The right and the two to harmonize your entire loop.
Whatever's on his mind, it must be important.
Faster and faster! Stay back, dog!
We execute criminals the old fashioned.
Die, cunt!
You are not hopeful. No, not me.
There! Don't lose him! Stop running! You're making me! Body!
Let me get out of here!
Can't see him anymore! Ha ha! Now you die!
healing services for all of God's flock.
Balancing is dying, I tell you. All the fast will soon go over. Alberti was the last real master.
You!
Out of my sight! Order!
outside the city limits. Offenders will be fined. Shall be told based on party.
Not for that. Not like an ego.
By order of the Signoria, all merchants trading in unconverted
silver
shall hereby be taxed an extra 100 part on all foreign transactions. This will aid in the maintenance of the Republic's army and road patrol.
There's something ill, new friend.
I'm such an idiot.
Don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
Goods will be done!
Welcome here.
pleasant business.
A great metal work here. Your carcass will be
found. Quickly, Capito. I have an appointment within the quarter hour. Oh.
Dio. Rest in peace. Easily.
Arazzi di seta!
You'd better get out of my
state. Eccolo, Lucano di Schetti!